Hey, ladies and gentlemen. So today I have a bit of a special shave. I'm gonna be shaving most of this beard off. So I want to see. Kind of getting tired of it a little bit, and the wife wants a change. So, anyways, we're gonna do that. So for today's shave. Saponificio Varesino Tundra Artica, or Artica. Razor Rock Synthetic, some nice little lather. And the razor for the day is gonna be a Gold Dollar I honed up last night. And the shaverage of the day, well, energy drink. So I gotta get ready for work. And so I'm gonna keep the goatee, but after the shave, I'm gonna have to kind of cut it back a little bit. Anyways, hope everybody is doing well. So I just got out of the shower, washed out the beard a bit, this is going to be a hell of a good shave, you know that? Just a damn fine shave. I think I've had this thing since January 9th. And this soap is just badass. If you've never tried Saponificio soaps, you're missing out because they are spectacular. I'm gonna wash the hands real quick. Dry those off. Sorry if I get out of frame a little. You know, on Paul H's other channel, Vauxhall, that there was a hurricane that hit Ireland and west coast of England, or well, the UK, Wales. All right, Gold Dollar. It's been a while, hell, since I've even shaved this much, so. Look at that. One pass with a straight. So much hair down here in the sink. Oh my God. I really enjoyed having the beard. It's been a great experience. But it's kind of time to change, you know? Trim a lot of this crap out. That's okay. Gold dollar. So I hope everybody's doing good. Still haven't heard back from the job that I had applied for. Two interviews now. Two stinking interviews. First one was 2.5 or 2 hours long, and this last one with the vice president was 1.5 hours. Sent 2 emails so far to follow up. Nothing. I don't know. Don't know what to think about it. Guess it all works out. So much hair, oh my God. It's insane. Odd. Now my youngest daughter, the baby, she's never seen me with minimal facial hair. She only knows daddy is with the beard. I think I started growing this initially when she was 3 months. Then I shaved it to a goatee. And then in January, I shaved it all off. And at the request, of the wife, she wanted it back. So, this might be a shock to her. a hell of a good shave, though. Anybody ever says a gold dollar can't hone and cut, they're full of shit. And I'll probably use this as my aftershave. It's so nice on the face. And then I appreciate you guys hanging out with me, taking off this beard. So thank you very much. Hope you have a great day, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.